pictured this, a recording studio somewhere far, far away.
The sound of the underground.